As graduation approaches, I'm continuously reflecting on my past here at Honesdale High School. My father attended this school, as well as my brother, sister, uncles, and most of my older cousins. I started to think about what they've left here, if they were ever remembered for anything. I started to think about if anybody really gets remembered after they leave this place. And I realized that it's not really a big deal, it's just high school, who cares? But I want to be remembered. I don't want to be known as just a former student or former graduate of Honesdale High School. I want my legacy to live on in the halls of HHS. So that's why I've decided to attempt one more go at hiding my pictures this time in every single classroom. So do you think my fans will be disappointed that I canceled production on the Bronze Stallion?
What's the Bronze Stallion?
Right.
Man, this is ludicrous. You can't go through with this.
Wait, whatever happened to the Bronze Stallion?
No! This was gonna be my last chance! I was gonna show Honesdale High School what I was really made of! I mean, I guess you could call this my legacy.
You're going.